first day of qualification began in the men's DMT competition, and it was 5 times world and European champion Mikhail ZALOMIN who once again surpassed all of his rivals to take the top qualifying spot leading into the final on Friday. The 25-year-old Russian demonstrated his excellence to produce a 10.8 difficulty first pass, and with this second he achieved a total of 76.3. He is clearly ready to defend his title. It was a good day at the office for Spanish gymnast Alea Bernadez. He made the final, placing 8th back in 2015, but he is clearly gaining experience and improving as he finished qualification in 3rd place today with 2 solid passes. With a total of 74.1, the 21-year-old will be hoping to repeat his performance in the final to put himself on the podium. As expected, it was reigning world champion Jia Fangfang from China who led at the end of day one. She recently made her artistic debut on floor at the Chinese National Championships, but today it was all about the tumbling. She performed 2 quality passes, clearly impressing the judges with both her difficulty and execution to score 71.6. This was 4 whole marks ahead of any of the other competitors. Taking 2nd place after qualification was 21-year-old Tashina Peters from Belgium. The 3-time national champion placed 6th at the World Championships last year and 4th at the World Games, but she is clearly eager to push into a medal position this time round. She finished with a total of 67.6, but with only 0.5 separating 2nd and 5th, we are in for an exciting final.